definitely can help Roger.
You could also make the argument, though, that it makes conditions heavier.
Good game from Federer, that's for sure. Such a great angle. There's that spin again.
And the Nadal breaks Federer.
Federer didn't even get put a racket up to that passing shot.
And that's 13 of the last 14 points for Nadal. Now that is stunning in its dominance, as Nadal has done all French Open long.
You had if he had shots like that.
Powerful performance by Rafa Nadal in a 32-minute first set.
Well, he's doing it off both wings. It's the backhand that has really been sharp. That was something that you perhaps in your head thought, or it was at least
somewhat
a feel to what Djokovic was giving off, that just negativity at the moment. He tried to trick Rafa Nadal there. He was getting himself together. I think he's comfortable moving on this court.
Man.
I'm a Frenchman one, and there's Joachim, who's made his name in the NBA.
There's Nadal willing to go after Roger. He's really starting to work Federer over.
Ah!
Can we say that the man who beats him is the best clay court player?
You know, and it's really contrasting, isn't it? It's shocking because it's happening to Federer, but if you just look at it. Performance by Nadal. Rafa Nadal had shown signs. He had played so wonderfully through six matches. No one challenging him, but to beat a man of Federer's measure in this manner today, unthought of. 1-3 in love.
That you had you could do so you.